The other thing I want to talk about is pain. Jesus knows your pain. And there's people in this room, I pray for a lot of people who have pain in their physical bodies and their emotions and their... we just prayed for a whole bunch of people in Lapway that are wrestling with pain right now. Like, they're just shocked. They're wrestling, and pain is a part of this human existence. And